Looks like we're live. Terrific. Okay.
Easy peasy.
It is too easy and I'm worried. it's still buffering though. Nope, we're off live. Comment moderation. I would love to be able to see the comments and see who does it, but I can't actually do that. We can do it afterwards, not a problem. Oh, someone's got a lovely magpie there.
No, Mum has 83 magpies.
How many?
83.
Oh, wow.
22 cockatoos, 6 kookaburras, 4 or 5 bushies. Goodness knows what else. Full-time job for us.
Okay, now... We are live now, I believe, so welcome everybody. Okay, so we're right on the time for the solstice to actually happen. And what a solstice actually is a, it's like a hiccup in a day when everything stops and we pause and we gather our breath and then we turn round and go on again. It's a bit, just a bit of a hiccup. The shortest day and the longest day is they just reset and we go off in a different direction. Or the same direction, whichever. So what we're going to do today is just draw in a lot of the incoming energies. Straight into our meditation. It looks like Facebook's working well, so I'm going to just not worry about it anymore and close my eyes and let's go for it. So I'll get you all to get comfortable. And those on the phone, please mute your microphones. And we begin, as always, with our 3 deep breaths from the centre of the earth. Drawing deeply from the centre of our dear Mother Gaia. Drawing it up through your feet. And up into the higher heart. Totally filling the top of your chest as far as it goes and then a little bit more. Totally stretching our thymus gland, which in turn makes more room for our higher self to enter. And then we take 3 deep breaths from the centre of the universe. And the creator of all there is, the great central sun, the galactic center, whatever you want to call it. Drawing down through the top of our heads and again into the top of our hearts, top of our chest, higher hearts. Fully expanding. Allowing the energy of the Father to mingle with the energies of the Mother. Three deep breaths. And now we take 3 combined breaths from the center of the earth and the center of the universe, bringing the 2 energies together. Now higher heart, the energies of the mother and father mingling together with our own soul seed, by our own peace of God, our own little seed of creation, bringing us into our Trinity, our very own Trinity, which means we're basically very, very whole. And because we are on the energies of the solstice, it's right on the solstice time now, or it will be for the next 10 minutes. It's when we all just stand still, we take a deep breath. We take stock of what we're doing, where we're heading, if we're going the way we want to, or if there are any changes we'd like to make. But today, when I was down on the vortex, tuning in and absorbing the energies myself, I was realizing just how important it is to be in your authentic self. You probably hear a lot about authentic selves, but it's being totally honest. It means being who you are, not being who you want to be or who other people want you to be. Happy in your own skin is a phrase that just bounced in. So, and I think as we pause, we are in the pause in between the days getting longer and the days getting shorter. I think we have time to reevaluate where we're heading and how we're heading there. It's very, very difficult to find out where you are going because things change so rapidly, especially at the moment. And what we wanted when we started out isn't necessarily what we want a few more months down the track. But what we should be aiming at is becoming truly authentic. And I will add that if you've still got baggage that really needs to go now, because you can't be totally authentic until you release all you have been. I know I harp on about this, but you can't go forwards fully until you release the past, otherwise you're dragging this great big bag full of junk with you. I want you all now to visualize yourselves at the vortex. I ask Kuan Yin and Archangel Michael, who are the male and female caretakers of this beautiful portal that I live on, I've asked them all to send you some beautiful energy today, directly from the vortex. So I ask you now just to visualize yourself at the vortex. And as you do that, you will feel the energy flowing through. And it is all heart-based energy. It's beautiful stuff coming into this time. This time today, it is just going to open the heart fully. Kuan Yin is basically standing in the center of us, a visualized circle in the vortex, and she's handing each of us something. I know, she's given me a beautiful pink rose. Archangel Michael is standing behind us on the outside of the circle, and he's pointing, or he's showing me, he's grounded his sword, and his hands are clasped on the hilt, and he has a big diamond on one of his fingers there. It's just a bit hard to see because it's so bright. But he is transmitting through his third eye to you. There is another energy present there. I'll see if any of you can pick it up. It's actually surrounding all of us at the moment. Beautiful energy. I ask you all to send a bit to Ashley. Ashley's really suffering at the moment, a young girl. And please send her some of this beautiful energy. And Becky hasn't been well all night, so we'll send her some too. In fact, you can share it with anybody you would like, anybody you feel needs a bit of extra help. I ask you all now to take a combined breath. And with the pranic tube you've created by doing your three breaths at the beginning, I ask you to send it up and down into the crystalline grid above and the diamond grid below. Sending this beautiful energy and the beautiful love from Archangel Michael and Kuan Yin. Help send that out through the grid so all may receive a piece of what we have today. And as we're receiving these energies, and we will continue to do so for most of the day, I want you to think about what the authentic self does mean to you and how you can be more authentic, or how you can bring it into your life. Because as we turn now and face the next 6 months of this year, knowing there's going to be lots more energies and lots more upgrades and lots more growth for us, if we can face the future and our authentic self, the pathway will be a lot easier and a lot more clearer. So now I'll get you to take some nice deep breaths again. Just combine breaths from the centre of the earth, the centre of the universe. Filling up your pranic tube with the beautiful sparkling golden light that's there. And the deep blue light. Sending it out to anybody that needs it while we're still in the pranic tube. Sending some to my good friend Jenny, who's not as well as she should be. Now I'll get you to bring your attention back here. Taking some nice deep breaths. Feeling the energy. You keep breathing deeply till you're fully back and fully aware. Know that you can always tune in and tune into the vortex and receive some of the energies. Or if you have a vortex crystal, which I know many of you do have, you can tune into that and receive the energies as well. But for now, I thank all those on Facebook for joining us, and we'll be signing off from here. And thank you again. See you next time.